traveling, folks, because this game could be over before you know it. Welcome to today's five over exhibition match. I'm your host, Mark Nicholas, and though the distance might be short, the game is long and exciting. Most of us would have chosen to bat first on this pitch. It's really quite sort of dry and dusty, and you'd expect it to go a bit uneven and certainly to spin later in the game, part of what it runs on the ball.
The sweeper picks up. Foolish running, that's simply throwing wickets away.
There might be a few heated words said about foul, possibly, too. Well, he wasn't there for long, and the score proves it.
To be cut.
He's back in the pavilion, and there's a big round zero alongside his name.
This was how the wicket fell.
The season fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the middle.
Stopped in the covers. It's straight for a fielder. Fielder. Stopped in the covers. India has made an adjustment of their field.
Strike, six from the moment he hit it.
Got him, yes, he's out. Moving, brilliant reflex catch.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder, brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed.
Take a look at that in slow motion. Played into the gap. In the covers. Change in the ball. going on? Doesn't need to plant those. Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
गुड घर ले तुम्हारी
here.
For complimentary beverage, son. Out. He still lose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll check himself. He's gone for a duck. The scorers haven't had to do much with that, innings.
Not a ball for you.
Worthy, dear.
Thank you.
Thank you.
in the stands. Sick run.
What a good performance in this Liberty Overs fixture. That has been a thoroughly deserved victory. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, it's a goodbye. We've had the most brilliant day here. A day that none of